Okay, so this is a cocoa bean. I don't know if you can see that or not, but what we're doing here is trying to take the little husks off the cocoa beans. You can see those, and that's what the beans look like after the husks. So all you do is you kind of pinch the beans a little bit, and you can hear them crack. That's the shell loosening up, and then at some point the whole thing just kind of squeezes out more or less intact. And you get the crushed part of the bean, or a lot of times you get the whole bean. Let's see if I can get a whole bean here. Yeah, there we go. That's the whole bean. Okay. In a little bit, I'll show you the rest of the process where we turn these into the starting material for making chocolate.